In this video, we have given that 2 power 333 x minus 2 plus 2 power 111 x plus 2 is equal to 2 power 222 x plus 1 plus 1. And we have to find sum of all real values of x. So 2 power 333 x minus 2 will be 2 power 333 x times 2 power minus 2 plus 2 power 111 x plus 2 will be 2 power 111 x times 2 power 2. That is equal to 2 power 222 x plus 1 will be 2 power 222 x times 2 power 1 plus 1. And it is 2 power 333 x, and 2 power minus 2 will be 1 by 4 plus 2 power 2 will be 4 times 2 power 111 x. That is equal to 2 times 2 power 222 x plus 1. And 2 power 333 x is 2 power 111 x cube by 4 plus 4 times 2 power 111 x is equal to 2 times, and 2 power 222 x is 2 power 111 x squared plus 1. And if we take 2 power 111 x is equal to t, then we will get t cube by 4 plus 4t is equal to 2 t square plus 1. And if we multiply by 4, then we will get t cube plus 16t is equal to 8t square plus 4. And it is t cube minus 8t square plus 16t minus 4 is equal to 0. And suppose the root of this equation is t1, t2 and t3, then t1 plus t2 plus t3 will be equal to 8. But we have to find sum of all values of x. So t1 times t2 times t3 will be equal to minus of minus 4, that will be 4. And t is 2 power 111 x. So t1 will be equal to 2 power 111 x1 times t2 will be 2 power 111 x2, and t3 will be equal to 2 power 111 x3. That is equal to 4, and it is 2 power 111 x1 plus 111 x2 plus 111 x3 is equal to 4. And it is 2 power. We can take 111 common, and we will get x1 plus x2 plus x3. That is equal to 4 is 2 squared. And we can compare the powers of 2. So we will get 111 times x1 plus x2 plus x3 is equal to 2. And x1 plus x2 plus x3 will be equal to 2 by 111. Sum of all real values of x will be 2 by 111.